I haven't done this for a while, so this may take a little practice. I have a very sophisticated device here. It's an old cutting blade and a vice grip. We're going to put that in the fire, get it pretty darn hot. This urethane belting material will make a bit of a stink. Get it good and red. Doesn't have to be red, but by the time I sit it down, it will. We're going to come down here, make sure our belt is straight. And we put that on both sides of that blade. We bring it up and we push it together. And hold it until it cools. Sometimes it helps if you can dip it in water or run it under a tap. And that's actually got a little hole in it. So I'm going to pull that apart if I can. Yeah, I can. Trim the edges off and try that again. They make fancy jigs and fixtures for doing this. I'm too cheap to buy one of those. This takes quite a while to get hard again. All right, third time was the charm. That's fairly straight. We'll let that sit for a little while. There are different ways of doing this. I have chosen to do it this way. I use these nippers, keep them flat with the outside surface of the belt, and they go around and nip off that excess that has squeezed out. You should let this sit and get cold for a while. This belting, even put together in this non-professional manner, is very strong. You get this glued together, you're probably not going to find anybody in your neighborhood that can pull it apart. The organ is not completed yet. I'm to a point where I need to be able to start running some of this. You don't need to make these belts very tight. This material grips onto a pulley extremely well. And I've changed this rewind mechanism for this organ. I am no longer making it to where I can hand crank it. Plug it in, turn on the battery. And that's rewind. And with this configuration, it'll actually rewind a little bit slower. And you want to put this on, put it down here, drape it around the big pulley, and you can see that's fairly loose. When you get ready to rewind, you just slip it off. This is actually maybe just a little bit loose, but it will not slip on there, so it could be a little tighter. Not much. And it has plenty of contact with this drive pulley.